you're a patient advocate, you're a very rare thing. Not everyone can be a patient advocate. Not everyone wants to be a patient advocate, and not everyone feels that they need to be a patient advocate. But the people that take patient advocates have a responsibility to take forward the voice of those patients. So you need to create any opportunity to engage with patients around the world. There are different kinds of patients, and those patients are nervous and they're scared and they're out of their depth. So create places and efforts that help them tell their story. One of the things we always say is just start with telling your story.